My name is Otieno Terry. I'm from Seattle. I just love to create things. I wrote a lot when I was a kid. I always have a journal on me. I get in trouble sometimes for not doing my work and working on a story. And I just always had something to say, like always something to express. I felt like I always had to get it out, and I wouldn't let a lot of things get in my way. But I was also kind of an anxious kid, definitely a quiet kid, definitely like a crier. I cried a lot, but I would never feel alone. Like, I would always be in these worlds. These worlds would always keep me company and let me do what I wanted to do. It wasn't until I was 14 that I sang in front of people. It was at my 8th grade graduation. I sang Ordinary People by John Legend. I think there was an opportunity to take the stage, and it mattered more than my anxiety. Being on that stage was something that I felt like I just needed to do.
Right now, I want you to repeat after me. I want you to say, you got the right to follow your life. I want you to say, you got the right.
I had just dropped out of school. I dropped out of Seattle Central Community College. I wasn't satisfied with anything that was going on in my life, and I realized the one thing that was actually making me happy was music. So I auditioned for More Music at the Moore. I didn't understand the work until More Music. Like, I didn't understand the collaboration, and I didn't understand how much I really loved it until I got into actually singing and playing in front of people. It was a moment during a rehearsal. There were three of us, and I was on the piano, and we were arranging this song. We hit this note. It was like this trio, "See in my dreams," and it was all of us, and it sounded so beautiful. It was beyond me. It was at that point when I was like, wow. You know, I could do this alone, but look what I could do with other people and other ideas and like other feelings and thoughts and colors. You know, programs like this, they make the world more beautiful. Having a beautiful world is important because we live in it, and it should be worth it. This life should be worth it.